I would not recommend these first two bridges. Both of them lack stability. The key to a good bridge, especially when reaching over other balls, is to have a solid foundation. When your bridge is good, you can move the cue back and forth freely without having to worry about what your hand is doing. This one is my personal favorite and the one I would recommend. I feel like it is the most comfortable and offers the most stability in the base of my bridge hand.